It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.